Mom's stepfather went on some on the cruise recently, so they took some video and brought it back. And I'm just gonna toss a few videos up there. Show was like, I think it's narrated some, so can't quite remember off the top of my head exactly where they went, but I'm sure going through the videos, I think it's all in there somewhere. Yeah, so see how it looks.
That's Miami Beach.
Honduras coming in. This is
one of the islands. It's pretty. Yeah, I got it. We're loading up on Belize. This is Belize right here as we're docking onto the dock. Let's see. Oh, let me get you over here real quick. There's a tender. They're gonna bring us around. Then you got that little rope hanging out the back. Pretty wild. They're just all low-lying island. The lighthouse. Right there, as you can see, everybody hanging out over and looking. It's kind of like a little lagoon over there. But that's how you do it. You offload onto that. And that's it. Check it out, Dustin. Look at them dragging the ropes through the water. So that's how they tie it down to the... They're dragging it over here. Comes the other little tugboat into play, too. So that's pretty cool. Oh,